好，嗱，第一樣嘢咧，想對翻上個禮拜我哋做嘅先，好嘛？第一樣對嗰個補級先啦，好嘛？
嗯。
喂，你考試嗰度咧，冇出開始出範圍點樣啊？
嚇？
有冇出範圍啊？
英文咪繼續一至五咯喎。
佢應該會正常會出一個 detail 少少噶嘛，即係譬如話包括咩 item 啊，有啲咩考，有啲咩唔考嗰啲嘢噶嘛，會唔會啊？
我諗應該唔會。
未出。
未出，咪以往啦。以往考試有出噶嘛？
跟住 paper four 唔考喎，今年。
哦 ，speaking， TFB 都唔考啦，何況你哋係咪先 ？OK， 咪先啊，整好曬啲嘢先，咁啊部 cam。好，我哋上次 villain 嗰份啊，我哋上次系咪做到第十题定第十五题啊？我快啲翻啦。
十啊，
十五 ，OK， 十五定十啊？
十五
啊，十五系啊，十五十五十五，我记得，因为我个我个个 pose 十六题啦。OK，ready？ 十六题，咁咧就嗰个 these handmade bracelets were 乜嘢 by Native Americans 啊
？Crafted。
Okay, crafted. 好，咁我啲嘢先。我第十七題啦。嗱 ，Albert Einstein made his life to scientific research.
Dedicated.
Dedicated 啊 ，okay， 即係將自己個嗰個奉獻出嚟啊。Dedicated。好。咁啊，跟住咧就係 the ending of the epic movie will make yeah.
Blow you away.
係啦。
Blow you away.
Blow you away. 好，嗱呢個你即係呢個可以點用？譬如假設你睇 Endgame， 你就可以咁用啦。明唔明啊？個 ending 真係啲人話唔好講啊，唔好講啊，唔好講啊，唔好爆啊咁樣，咁嗰個就 blow you away 咯。OK， 咁啊跟住啦，等陣先，我整好 set 好啲嘢先啦，等等啊。OK。Testing。繼續。好，咁啊跟住啦，下一個，Now he spoke with considerable 乜嘢 about the importance of arts and literature, and the audience was deeply moved. 邊個
？Passion.
Yes, passion. 啊，我想問 move 點解啊 ？Move 嗰位點解？好深深地乜嘢啊？
感動。
感動啊。感動啊。好，咁啊，跟住咧，再下一個啊。嗱，二十題啦。Women still have to overcome many 乜嘢啊？
Obstacles.
Okay, obstacles. 好，咁就繼續。跟住啦。Welfare spending 乜嘢 ？Economic development in three ways.
Aids.
Okay. As a verb. Okay. Aids 得唔得？咁啊，跟住啦。第廿二題啦。The government subsidies can give smaller companies a competitive advantage, or at least 咩啊
？Level the playing field.
係啦，哦幾好啊呢、這個 ，OK， 咁呢個俾幾格你就好明顯啦嚇，係啦，即係話意思大家可以公平啲啦，即係因為你細公司可以有人資助咁樣咯。好啊，第廿三題，嗱 ，getting out in the open air on a bike after the coronavirus epidemic will be a 咩啊
？Exhilarating，exhilarating，
喂勁喎，咁勁嘅，今次唔錯啊。第廿四題啦 ，the animal had on the wall were 乜嘢 of his hunting
trips？Trophies。
Trophies 啊！你記唔記得我上堂教你哋啊？我話咧，譬如話好似阿 Trump 個老婆後生佢一半噶嘛，嗰啲類咁後生個男後生
一位
係啦 ，Trophy wife 啦 ，OK。好，第廿五題啦 ，Singers performing Mozart's opera often dress in historical
costume。
好，第廿六題 ，The government's provision for the elderly is barely 咩啊
？Adequate。
Adequate 啊 ，OK， 即係根本就唔夠嘅 ，OK， 咁啱啱好咁嘅意思啦。嗱 ，the match between Manchester United and Chelsea attracted over 70,000 咩啊
？Spectators
啊。第廿八題啦 ，Working in the construction fields is a hard job， but I will
have a shot
at 係啦 ，have a shot at 係啦，即係試一試咁解啊。The modern sports， the modern sport of 乜嘢 ？Typically involves exercises on bars, beams, floor。And vaulting horse,
gymnastic.
系啦，我想问，知唔知咩叫 vaulting horse 啊？
马，
你玩
马？
唔系，一样嘢嚟嘅。你喺玩体操系要用到嘅。
木马，
嗰啲鞍马，系咪鞍马定咩啊？
即係喺上面喺度轉下轉下咁樣，我唔記得咗中文啦。
即係一個木，即係一種
好似
一條木，跟住就喺度跳嚟
跳過去嗰啲。
係啦，係啦，佢係啦。咁啊，跟住啦 ，He had built the business up from 咩啊
？From scratch.
Scratch. 第31題啦 ，Nursing is hard work and often low pay, but for many people, it is a 乜嘢啊
？Vocation.
Vocation 啊，唔好寫 vacation 啊。OK。第32題，對乜嘢 slithered and hissed？
Viper.
Viper.
Viper. 我所以呢、這個喂 ，Harry Potter 咪呢個字咯 ？Harry Potter 其中一個 house 叫咩啊？你有冇睇過啊？叫 Slytherin 啊嘛，即係專門啲壞人就喺嗰度出嚟噶嘛。咁 Slytherin 點？我想問 Slytherin 呢個字點解？知唔知啊？佢啲蛇行嗰個動作啊，叫 Slytherin， 明唔明啊？嗯、好啦，最後一題啦。The costume designer reveals Superman's alternative 咩啊
？Cape
design。OK， 哇，錢喎、哦、，good 喎、哦。OK， 我想問錯幾題啊？
錯咗一題啊。
錯咗
兩題。
兩題，
調轉咗兩個，
係我調轉咗兩個。
你調轉邊兩題啊？阿 Baron，
睇下先，死咗拆咗添。
哦，唔緊要，算啦。咁邊個 Damon 咧？
得睇睇先，邊題
？Damon 都拆咗，
拆咗。
我留咗個 S 嗰題。
OK。我希望我們每堂這樣去幫你，這樣就會 build up 你的補習，就不要考試死得那麼慘。好，接著我們上次再講了一個 participle 的。OK， 那我們看看一下，我先開一下頭先。哇，現在外面真的熱到哭了，真的。
唉。
你知不知道為什麼我提，講開啊， OK， 知不知道為什麼我提早半個小時？
你有堂。
是啊，我那天跟你們聊一路聊到五點，聊到七點多都聊不完，跟著之後我就亂了時間，跟著是我到剛才今早 send message 給之前，不是啊，我三點半有堂的啊，我什麼兩點半啊，這樣唉，真的我都搞到亂了啊。好， the participle， 開回個 file 先，好，這裡上次做了 A to E 的人啊，
掟錯嘢添，
有意嘅咩？
喂，唔係，
我有，睇錯，
有
，doing me session B 咯，定翻佢。
O K， 係啦 ，E 都對咗啦嘛。
嗯 ，E 唔係爭十至十五。
哦 ，O K，O K，O K， 咁我對埋十至十五啊，好唔好 ？E 嘅十咁樣啊，
只狗好似十五，睇睇先。
應該十至十五。
總之係第二版嘅第一題開始講起。
第十題。Now, 這題深啲啊。It was a public holiday. The beach was crowded with holiday makers. 有冇人試啊？
唔識啊呢個。
嗱，即係留意啊。係，你試下先啊 ，Baron。
哎呀，我都唔識添。
我講講先，正常時情況就係，哎，好簡單啫。咩嘛 ？Was 咪轉 being 咯，係咪啊 ？Was 即係 be 嘛。咁 being a 乜乜咁啊搞掂咯，
嗯，但系兩個都唔係同一個
係啦，記唔記得要點樣？要前邊嗰句換句要加翻個 subject， 就繼續。
唔係
subject 個 subject 係咩啊？本來嗰句。
It being a holiday。
Yes。
Public holiday。
It being a public yes。It being a public holiday， 跟住 the beach 要抄得噶啦，得唔得 ？Was crowded with holiday makers。好，第十一題。The bus was packed with was packed with people. We had to stand all the way. 又係前後不同喎。咁啊，同一做法啫。
The bus packed with people.
乜乜？喂，冇你咪冇咗 B 型嗰啲嘢。
The bus packed with people. We had to stand all the way.
我聽埋 Michael 先。喂，你記住我哋喂阿同學，唔好改下，唔記得咗自己做咩啦。我哋呢份嘢係做 participle， 一係要 ing 係 ed 嘅。你頭先有冇呢兩樣嘢先
？Packed 咯。
OK， 但係
你冇 ing 咧
？ed 啊嘛，呢個 passive 噶嘛。
但係 OK， 咁啊，但係個答案唔係咁啊，個答案多一樣嘢嘅。The bus pack 中間要多個字。
唔係 being packed。
Yes, the bus being packed. Okay, being packed. Okay, with people, we had to stand all the way. Okay, 第十二題啦。Now, I had not seen Sandy for years. I could hardly, 兩個都係 I 啦。I could hardly recognize her when I saw her in the other day. 咁係咩啊？
Not seeing Sandy for years. I could hardly recognize her.
嗱，你爭丁咁多嘢啊？丁咁多啫。嗰個丁咁多係咩咧？就係話有一個前面發生咗先嘅，導致後邊嘅。前邊發生咗先嘅，導致後邊係乜嘢 ？Not 乜嘢
？Not having
係 ，not having 乜嘢
？Seen
yes, not having seen 邊個 ？Sandy for years, I could hardly recognize her when I saw her the other day。你記住啊，出呢類嘢咧係死最多人噶，得唔得？第十三題。She did not know the way. She asked the policeman. 咁係咩啊
？Not knowing the way.
Not knowing the way. She asked a policeman.
Okay, 而家就最好唔好啦。而家我驚你明啦嚇。Not knowing the way. She asked a policeman. 第十四題啦。第十四題咧。
A wallet lying under a chair.
Yes. Okay, 就係咁樣啦。啲人可能諗爆頭諗唔到，其實就係 I found a wallet lying under a chair. Okay.好，我想問阿 Damon 同阿 Baron 啱唔啱啊？
啱啊，
啱。
對，第十五題。有冇人試一試？
我唔知有冇 B 人，定係 disappointed。
Being
disappointed with a boyfriend's manner, Ruth decided to leave.
Okay, but 唔好抄漏字 bad manners. Okay, being disappointed with her boyfriend's bad manners, bad manners, she decided to leave him. Okay, 好，下邊啦，session B 啦。Okay, 咁啊，跟住咧，睇先啊，十四題俾你啦，第五題啦。嗱 ，bored with the program, she switched off the TV.
Being bored with the program.
咁樣就係 getting bored 啊？
唔係唔係，個問題就話有冇錯？有冇錯？
有
係冇咁
bored
咯。嚇！不過都
being bored 咯。
Being bored 係 being bored。Yes, being bored with the program. She switched off the TV. 好，第六題。There were sunblocks piling in the corner of the room.
點解 pile？
唔係 pile，pile。
佢啲書唔識自己 pile 自己噶嘛，明唔明啊 ？OK pile 咁啊，ED 第七題咧
，Who made you did that? Who made you do this?
係啦，我想問先，我係啊 ，very good， 我就想問你呢個啦，呢個 bare infinitive 嚟嘅，即係等佢 to do to go 嗰個，不過就冇咗個 to 字 ，OK 嗰個唔係 verb 嚟嘅。好啦，跟住第八題啦 ，Mr. Chan will have his car being serviced tomorrow。
冇 B 型咯，
冇 B
型，系啦，冇 B 型啦。OK， 第九條啦 ，Nobody is allowed to， 哇，我自己噏咗啦，你讀落去就噏咗啦。
冇咯，噶，
系啦 ，allowed to use this computer room， this computer without permission。第十題啦 ，Do you think the book is worth 乜嘢
？To read，
唔係 ，no，
reading，worth
reading 啊 ，OK， 系啦，但係總之你知個問題喺嗰度啦 ，OK， 啊，咁啊，第十一題啦。係 ，not one， 唔係，我想話啲人咧，其實咧有冇語感啊？做 proof reading， 你就係咁樣自然就出咗嚟嘅答案。你即係因為你
讀得睇下順唔順口啫。
順唔順口？你要記住啊 ，Baron， 讀得順順唔順口要睇個人英文程度嘅。如果你個英文係好渣咁樣咧，咁你係唔會
點都覺得順口。
我識英語。
係嘛？咁有啲有等於我啱啱我上次同你講話唔識 Asia 嗰個學生咧，啱啱有個新字唔識啦，佢問我咩叫 assumption。
咩話？阿心
啊，呢個算心噶啦，嚟講阿心純啊 ，OK 嚇，咁問我咩叫阿心純咁樣？唉，我都真係，我問我個仔啊，我個仔三年班啊，我問佢知唔知咩叫 Asia， 梗係知啦，亞洲嘛，咁樣跟住，唉，真係陰公啊，真係。好，第十一題 ，Not wanting to disturb them, she did not knock on the door。有冇
啱咯？呢個
take 咯，
啱啦。誒 ，She glanced her watch and started to dial the number。
都啱咯，呢個。
哦，唔好意思，對唔住。
At her watch。
係啦 ，at her watch。第十三題 having typed the letters, the secretary put each of them into an envelope。 Okay. I had a tired day yesterday.
You know, I had a tiring day.
Tiring, okay. Because you不是形容自己嘛，个day唔会好tired噶嘛。等于我试下问你啊，譬如话我等于问你，Damon, are you boring?
Damon, 如果呢句，boring，
唔系啊，are you boring? Are you boring 呢句嘢变咗咩？知咩意思啊？
我系死物咯，
好闷咯。
你系咪一个闷人啊？OK，哇，同你一齐好闷咯，咁即系嗰种咁嘅意思啊？OK，are you boring? She arrived at this examination hall. Wow, felt very nervous.
And fell.
And fell.
用 participle.
Feeling.
Feeling very nervous. OK, 得唔得？好，跟住啦，最后啦，睇先啊。睇先。好，咁啊，下边啦。Now, it's freezing cold. The temperature in the new territory is 咩呀？第二題。
Was.
Okay, was as low as 3 degrees last night. 我唔知你記唔記得早幾年呢，都幾年前，可能你應該係講緊小學。
但係冇山結冰。
負一啊，嗰
日。係啊，跟住就結冰啦，跟住又新界普遍去到得翻兩三度啦。
跌到負一，我記得嗰日。
跟住係啦，負一唔係佢結冰，跟住我嗰年有個中六學生啊，好威水噶，佢走去大帽山去扎營啊，跟住
負，
佢話我你著咩衫？佢話佢恤衫咁樣一件恤衫咩加咩，我哇你冇嘢係嘛？跟住佢仲有佢起身嘅時候咧，第二朝起身咧嘅時候咧，佢營咧面頭結曬冰啊，即係你拉開拉鏈嘅時候咧，啪咁有冰碎喺個面度咁樣噶，哇你真係威啊！不過嗰人好勁啊，個人個細佬就懶到出汁。OK， 個阿哥考得很好，個細佬今年就成日都唔知做乜，應該佢細到佢細佬今年 DSE 啦，但係就應該考得很差細佬。好啦，跟住
好暖，應該唔會再有咁凍。
好難講啊，阿 Michael， 你好簡單啦。
極端天氣。
2012年嗰陣，2009年已經講緊啦。喺2020年，北極應該唔會再有冰噶啦。我想問，而家北極有冇冰啊？
有少少嘅。
OK。你知唔知啱啱啲歐洲先講歐洲啲相講啊？有人講係朝頭早同下晝嘅相。OK， 朝頭早係落曬雪，好似冬天咁樣嘅。下晝到下晝兩三點嘅時候咧，就春天啦，唔好話夏天啦，啲太陽都出嚟，個啲雪就融曬啦。但係朝頭早係完全好似冬天咁樣嘅，落雪喎。OK， 咁啊，而家啊，記住啊。好，跟住啦，第三題咧就係We had hot pot for dinner. To make our way to call 啊，第三題。唔係 take away 就好誇張啊，即係 take away 啲嘢喎。OK， 即係話，我要即
係
要擋，要抵擋呢樣嘢。
Keep away。
Keep away。OK。Keep away the code。All right， 第四題啦。During the meal, Grandpa told me of how he once 乜嘢 a barking deer。
Saw。
或者 spotted 就得啦。A barking deer。But it was not the first time he had told me this his experience。I didn't used to 乜嘢 match 啊？我之前我都唔會係啊 ，pay 或者 give 都得 ，OK？ Attention to it， 乜嘢 heard the story so many times 啊
？After
記住我哋係啊，我哋啲課係咩啊 ？Having heard the story so many times， I became 乜嘢
？Bored，became
bored，OK 啊，我聽到。Listening to it, yeah, but this time it aroused my interest. I remember me an article.
That.
唔係，我記得曾經咩一個文章啊？乜嘢一個文章
？Reading
或者 seeing 都得。An article. 唔好意思 ，about the habits of large mammals in Hong Kong, such as barking deer. 香港，你知咩個 barking deer 啊？你知香港有 deer？我問多次啊，你知唔知
有鹿嘅咩？
有嘅咩？
佢香港嘅中文名唔係叫做鹿，嗱你好難見到佢嘅，叫黃鷹。個鷹字係個鹿字，鹿字頭嘅，鹿字頂嘅。但下邊我好似唔記得點樣寫啦。黃鷹香港係有鹿科嘅動物，但係細細只嘅，你等於當佢狗仔咁大隻啦。所以係喺郊野公園有嘅。OK， 所以你平時冇乜人要見到啊，要裝嗰啲 trap cam 啊，你明唔明啊？即係你擺個 cam 喺度定時影相嗰啲咧，先至可以影到嗰啲噶。你正常係見唔到佢哋噶。咁你嘅郊野公園唯一香港見到嘅動物就可能係咩啊？ 見到
馬騮，
馬騮唔使講啦，野豬啦。我有一次喺山頂見到穿山甲啦，啊唔係唔係穿山甲，箭豬。突然間我咁啊喺個山頂，即係太平山頂喎，咁啊望到一個斜坡頂，哇哇！我淨係嚇親嗰下，我即係嚇出嚟。跟住側邊有個女人喺度食緊煙嘅，因為佢側邊個垃圾桶啊。哦，佢又喺度噶？唔係啊，喺個山度噶。你明唔明啊？喺個山係山嗰啲樹林入邊嚟噶，即係啱啱係。佢唔係佢可能佢真係住山頂啲人嚟㗎，佢企喺度食煙啫嘛。哦，成日出現嘅啦，好似即係心諗你做乜咁大驚？即係話我啊，做乜咁大驚小怪咧？你冇見過咩咁樣？即係個樣咁嘅樣啊，係啊，咁啊係啊，即係有香港亦都有咩咧？有鴨蛇更加唔好講啦，咁樣咯。但係就如果以哺乳類動物咧，係有好多嘅，譬如蝙蝠都好多嘅香港。蝙蝠點解咧？嗱，我知道你哋夜晚好少出去嘅，我有時會夜晚出去跑步嘅。咁我試過夜晚出去跑步嘅時候，突然間見到啊，夜晚點解都成日有呢個白鴿飛嚟飛去嘅咧？咁因為好快我睇唔到啊，但哇，點解呢只白鴿飛得咁近路，係沿住個路面都好似嗰啲咩戰鬥機咁飛法，即係喺個路面咁樣，因為冇乜車嘅條路，咁啊飛過。咁我睇後面有一次俾我真係 spot 到啊，哇，唔係白鴿嚟嘅喎，
黑色嘅，
係對翼會起角嘅喎，跟住先發覺原來係蝙蝠嚟嘅，係啊。OK， 我冇食，放心。OK， 跟住就OK， Hong Kong such as Barking Deer and Leopard Cats 啊，香港有 Leopard Cats 嘅，叫豹，我唔知係咪叫豹貓啊，唔知中文係咪啊 ？But and about a survey 咩啊？第九題。
Of
又係記住要用翻呢個 participle 嘅，又係要真係另一個字嘅，唔係 of 呢字嚟噶。有冇人有其他答案？有冇人有其他答案咧？因為佢要 base on 之前嗰篇嘢。Covering 啊，excuse me，covering these animals 咩嘢 by the University of Hong Kong，Hong Kong 啊，個調查邊個進行個咩字
？Survey
啫，唔係
investigator
個動唔係動詞咧個調查一個 survey， 我哋話進行一個調查個進行個英文係咩字頭 ？C 字頭嘅，
係
conducted，OK。Conducted by the University of Hong Kong Department of Ecology and Biodiversity. 乜嘢 curious 啊？第十一題。
Being curious.
OK， 係啦，或者 becoming 都得。I ask Grandpa for 乜嘢啊？第十二題。
Information.
Details 啊。OK 嚇，呢個要睇翻之前嗰篇嘢先至揾到啲字嘅。For details of his encounter. Now when and where he spotted it. How it looked 咩啊
？Like.
Look like etc.I also asked Grandpa if he had seen other mammals such
as
啦，好明顯啦 ，leopard cats， but 咩啊？咩 my to my disappointment， his answer was negative。That's all。好啦，今日咧，首先第一站咧，我想同你講翻新嗰個 full cap 啊。
嗯。
好，等你開翻個 file 先，或者你如果有 print 出嚟，喂，你屋企有冇 printer 噶？
有啊。
有。
你係 laser printing inkjet 啊
？Inkjet。
喂 ，Inkjet， 我想问几耐换一次墨啊？你哋人多常唔常换啊？
我前几日先换咗一次。
对上
都唔记得咗。
哦，咁都 OK 喎。唔系 Inkjet 有个最大问题，系冇化开嘅印出嚟嗰啲啊？
会啊，湿到所以玩完噶啦。
系咯。好，得未？开咗未？
得啦，
得。
好啦，第一个 adaptation 就系嗰个意思，即系指即系一个将通常将个小说或者将小即系十居其九都系小说噶啦，改编做电影、改编做电视嗰啲。譬如话好兴嘅香港一啲电视就是金庸咯，嗰啲咩神雕侠侣啊，拍咗四五次噶啦，已经如果即系以 generation 计，拍咗好多个噶啦。adaptation 啊，得唔得？就系、是、呢、這个。第二个 extraterrestrial 啦，呢个字咧，我记得我初头学。系啦 ，E.T. 啦，就系 terrestrial 系解地面 ，extra 就意外，咁地面意外就 E.T. 啦，得唔得 ？OK， 咁即系地球意外生物。咁你话点解地面意外啊？咁样雀仔唔系咩？你雀仔都要翻落地面噶，明唔明啊 ？OK， 啊，我早几日先睇见一个 post 啊 ，Reddit， 你知咩个 Reddit 咯？
嗯。
咁咧入边有个人讲，佢话佢几年前咧，啱啱系应该喺大学啊读紧大学嘅时候啦，几个 friend 啦，有一日夜晚大概九点半翻屋企，咁啊翻屋企咧。咁啊，佢講得好清楚，佢哋冇飲過酒 ，OK， 好清醒嘅。咁啊，九點半到啦， 咁啊，跟住咧行行下，行到某個地方咧，就翻緊屋企途中咧，見到天空有幾團光喺度喎。咁啊，嗰幾團光我唔係好記得個 description， 類似轉下轉下咁樣啦。咁初頭係一個人見到，兩個見到，咁跟住咁啊，其他一齊四個人都一齊見到，哇！啲光喺度轉下轉下轉下咁樣，跟住咧出仲要轉咗十幾分鐘喎。OK， 即係 make sure 你要睇得好清楚喎。跟住咧，咁啊佢都冇乜嘢啦。咁啊，我諗咩？跟住轉轉下，你知唔知變咗乜嘢
啊？咩啊？
变咗个
月咩啊？月亮。
跟住咧，咁啊，即系本来嗰晚冇月亮嘅，突然间变咗月亮。即系话，如果当时啲人望上天空咧，就以为嗰个系咩啊？月亮。跟住嗰几个就吓到几惊，即时闪翻屋企。跟住佢都唔够胆同人讲，系啱啱先讲出嚟。跟住啲人仲喺度怀疑佢系咪啊？你睇错咋系嘛？我哋不如 check 翻嗰晚有冇月，唔系好简单 check 翻个日子咯。嗰晚系 suppose 系咪月系咪有月亮嘅咯？咪知咯。OK， 咁佢話總之就佢話係唯一個月亮，
月亮就係太空船。
佢話嗰個月亮係個光係暗啲嘅。OK， 咁啊，所以而家每次見到月亮都驚驚地。佢話
咁佢得三四日係唔驚嘅啫。
仲有啲有聽過好多嘅，好多啲人有經歷，不過爭在你信唔信啫嘛。有啲 extraterrestrial 啦 ，OK 得唔得？嗱 ，stay put 聽過未？Stay put 即係咧嗱呢個睇英文好啲啊 ，to remain in one place and not move， 明唔明啊？喂，你都係哇，如果出邊咁嘅狀況，你都係 stay put， 明唔明啊 ？OK 得唔得？即係譬如如果打風又好，乜都好，喂，你唔好翻屋企住啦，唔掂啊，咁樣 stay put，free to fall 得唔得 ？Dormance 咧，咁我見啊 Michael send 俾我本書咧，你當時有揀呢個字嘅 ，dormance 咧就係呢個即係休眠嘅 ，OK 唔喐嘅，譬如好簡單。有些種子譬如假設它落地乾了它可以不動的，一有雨水它才會發芽的。 OK， 我那天見過圖更恐怖，它說在地下有條魚乾了，就是跟你現在在鹹魚欄看到那些鹹魚一模一樣的乾了， 那尾還會甩一點出來乾到，即是脆了樣。那接著條魚反轉，
是不是真的鹹魚來的？
是，但是接著呢它就倒水落個口裡，條魚的口裡，跟住佢口即刻個口就喐緊啦 ，video 嚟噶 ，OK， 我而家 show 唔到俾你睇。咁啊，原來係有啲似，譬如話你當好似非洲嗰啲地方咧，佢有啲河道咧有雨水先有噶嘛，有雨水先有條河嘅。到跟住佢幾個月都唔落雨啦，咁嗰條河乾咗，原來啲魚係可以咁生存到嘅。Dormant，OK，、okay? 你記住佢尾支尾嗰個鰭嗰位仲會可以脆到斷咗嘅，乾到咁樣，咁你以為佢死咗噶啦？啊 ，dormant 得唔得 ？OK。Inactive 都係差唔多意思 ，not doing anything, not working 或者 not moving， 得唔得？嗱 ，consensus 咧呢個係同意 ，OK， 意見一致，共同看法 ，OK， 或者呢樣嘢可以咁講啊，譬如你做呢樣嘢係咪大家有個 consensus 先，明唔明啊？大家都要大家共同同意啲，你先去做呢樣嘢先。如果冇嘅話就要小心啦，得唔得？下一個 investigate 咁啊唔使講啦，呢個調查啦 ，OK。intention 咧就係你個意向，你想點先？我有咩 intention 先？譬如假設你個老師突然間，我唔知你學校有冇啲老師係咁啦。平時教唔切啲嘢，臨到最尾個堂或者臨要 quiz 之前，突然間掟好多嘢俾你哋。OK， 哇，阿 Sir， 你做乜無啦啦掟咁多嘢俾我哋啊？有咩 intention 啊你 ？OK， 要 quiz 咯，就咁簡單咯，就係啦，咁啦。OK，intention 啦。language 咧就係嗰啲係language 我知嗱 ，language 同 language 好似個字，其實就語言學家。咁但係睇清楚個意思啊 ，someone who is good at foreign languages， 特別係即係識外語嘅 ，OK， 同埋係特別 ，especially someone who speaks several languages，OK， 啊，佢講幾種唔同嘅語言嘅，得唔得啊？咁啊，跟住咧嚇一個 venture， 咁就 verb 啊，係冒險嘅。咁咁冒險中文出唔曬，睇埋英文啦。To go somewhere that could be dangerous，OK， 哇，好咩啦？dangerous 啊，咁啊跟住我好似我今朝嘅睇個 video 咧，就話有冇聽過一個西貢有個地方叫四疊潭啊？有個類似好似小型瀑布咁樣，啲人咧喺嗰度游水嘅。咁啊佢話有啲人會由高處跳落嚟嘅，但係最樣衰就係你行到嗰度啦，你諗住爬上去，你想跳落去啦，點知你去到企到嗰個位置你就驚啦喎，牛底啦喎，唔敢跳喎，後邊成堆人等緊你喎，喂跳啦咁樣，跟住你又唔敢跳落去喎，咁樣咁你嗰下咧就話你肯唔肯 venture？踏出嗰一步跳落去啲水度啦。嗱 ，messy 咧就當然好混亂啦。OK， 咁你哋睇清楚啊。A messy situation is complicated， 可以一個好複雜嘅，同埋 unpleasant to deal with， 即係你唔想去應付嘅。好簡單，譬如我唔知道你屋企間房咩狀態啊。OK， 啊會唔會好亂咧？ 好亂，即係話突然間你媽叫你執屋嘅時候，哎呀，我真係唔想咯。咁明唔明啊？咁嘅情況啦。OK， 嗱 ，curl 就係 curl 呢個字咧，就即係卷曲。OK， 卷曲卷起上嚟嘅，啊得唔得？咁 a form to form a twisted 或者 curved shape。OK， 或者 to make something useless 啦，咁嘅意思啦。Rim 下一個字咧就是、個邊啊 ，the outside edge of something circular。記住係 circular， 即係個圓形外圍個 rim 啊。OK， 所以頭先我講 UFO 嗰啲咧，譬如話假設圓形真係飛碟形嗰啲咧，個邊哇個邊有光嘅，個 rim 有個光嘅，明唔明我意思啊 ？OK， 啊 rim 就係咁解啦。The perplexing 咧，如果 adjective 啊，意思指即係費解嘅。OK， 即係令人困惑嘅。嚇，譬如話 confusing， often because you do not know how to solve something 啦，即係唔知點做好咯咁樣。好啦 ，sequentially 啦 ，OK 就係意思就喺連續嘅、相繼嘅 ，OK 即係一個即係 sequence 個字啊 ，sequence A 啊、B、C、D、E 咁即係排序啦。咁 sequential 就意思即係話一個跟一個嘅，有次序嘅，得唔得？嗱 ，declaration 咧呢個字咧係解一個宣稱啊、宣言啊。聲明啊，即係通常正式啊。我哋呢一個宣布有個地方宣布要獨立啊。OK， 我哋覺得我哋係可以自己自決啦，咁樣啊 ，declaration 啊。所以美國係有呢樣嘢嘅啊。好，右手邊咧，potentially 就唔使講啦，潛在啦。嗱 ，devastating 啊，下一個咧係破壞性極大嘅，毀滅性嘅。OK， 譬如話好似嗰陣時抌咗個原子彈喺日本當年咧，先令佢停止噶嘛。有個人好慘，佢話佢經歷咗兩次原子彈。他首先去 A 城市點知，哇！佢掟咗原子彈落去，於是佢走去 B 城市。我唔記得係咩廣島長崎嘛。佢走去邊個先？佢走去 A 地方先，跟住嗰度掟咗原子彈啦。哇！於是佢好在冇死到。跟住佢走去 B 城市，點知又俾人掟原子彈喎。佢食咗兩次原子彈。OK， 係啦。咁啊，佢講得翻出嚟，即係佢冇死到咯。啊 ，devastating。嗱 ，considerable 咧就之前都講過啦，係相當嘅。OK， 相當嘅，譬如相當咩都，譬如相當大嘅金額啊，相當多時間啊，乜嘢相當都得嘅。譬如話，好似我嗰日啱睇個 video 好笑嘅，有人砌嗰啲 domino， 唔係砌嗰啲係 domino， 佢砌到砌上頂啦，差唔多。點知佢突然間其中有一個整跌咗喎，突然間成個 boom 冧曬。OK， 咁啊係啦 ，considerable 啦 ，exhilarating 咧係令人興奮嘅啦。OK。嗱 ，mind numbing 啊呢個字啊，你都有啲課咧 ，unit three 啲課係講電影嘅。OK，mind numbing 嘅意思啊，嗱，我想問同學 ，numb 呢個字點解 ？NUMB， 你哋閂咗麥啊 ？numb 呢個字點解？識唔識
？Hello，
唔知喎。
numb 意思即係解麻木啊，明唔明啊？譬如你隻手瞓住咗、壓住咗成晚，跟住你隻手成隻手麻曬 ，numb。但 mind numbing 就唔係話令你個思想麻木啊，係解好悶，悶到你好似將你麻痹咗嘅意思，得唔得？嗱 ，snooze fest 呢個字啦，呢兩個字屬於比較新嘅字嚟㗎。呢兩個 mind numbing 同呢個 snooze fest 有好多字典查唔到㗎。extremely boring event 或者 period of time， 哇悶到發慌咯，大佬唔好再講落去啦，好唔好？上落堂啦咁樣。嗱 ，snooze fest 就呢個啦。嗱 ，fest 即係好似一個 occasion 咁解 ，F-E-S-T。OK， 一個節日啊，未必唔係節日，即係一個特別嘅情況咁嘅意思啦。啊，咁啊跟住啦。edge of your seat， 你留意一下，全部有跟 hyphen 嘅 ，OK， 咁變咗，因為跟曬 hyphen 咧，變咗呢個用法咧，係當做一個咩咧？好似一個 adjective 咁用嘅，咁咧即係話你有咩情況之下，你坐到張凳嘅邊啊 ？OK， 就你好緊張嘅時候啦，明唔明啊？好緊張刺激嘅時候啦，套戲去到哇死啦，會唔會死咧？咁樣嗰類情況啦。action pack 咧意思是即係充滿住 action 嘅套電影，如果套電影充滿住 action， 即係好緊張刺激，得唔得？thriller 咧係解恐怖或者探險小説，得唔得啊 ？thriller 啊，恐怖或者探險小説。咁啊 ，thought provoking 咧 ，thought 係解思想啦 ，provoking 係觸就即係話係觸動到嘅，觸動咗你去諗嘢嘅，變咗就引人深思，發人心省嘅。OK 得唔得 ？bizarre 呢個字寫嘅呢個串啊，小心啲啊 ！bizarre 即係好奇嚟嘅。OK， 我話咁著到咁樣翻學嘅佢。OK， 我想問你學校有冇便服日㗎？
有啊，但今年 cancel 咗。
但我想問，便服日有冇啲人會著得好騎呢嘅？
實有啊，有啊。
校服咯，
唔係著校服。
校服嗰啲係因為冇填啫。
O K 啊，但有冇啲人係特登係著？唔好意思，我插個掣啊。佢著便服得嚟咧，係好騎呢。我嗰陣時仲喺學校教書咧，有個人咧係嗰啲平時就好獨獨地嘅樣子。 跟住咧就佢跟住嗰日咧就著啲動漫嗰啲衫啊，著到好似唔知乜乜乜船長咁嘅，即係嗰啲艦長嗰啲咁嘅衫咧。跟住一隻手，哇！隻手就仲要行到好似，哇！我唔識講啊，哇！我見到佢我都驚啊，真係。OK， 有一啲就著到成個露啲牆，唔知知唔知咩叫露啲牆啦。嗰啲啲女仔，跟住又話，但當然唔係話令你好好吸引睇到，令你要睇嗰啲啦，即係嚇親你嗰啲啊。OK， 咁啊就係呢類啦。OK，bizarre 就係呢類啦。Resemble 係相似。OK， 相似。咁啊 ，atmospheric 咧係 adjective 嚟嘅，即係 atmosphere 嗰個 adjective 啦。嗱 ，creating a special feeling， especially mysterious 或者 romantic 嘅，哇，好有氣氛咁嘅意思啊。OK， 獨特嘅氣氛啊，有神秘美感嘅啊。譬如第時你追女仔，跟住咧就話突然間好好笑啊！突然間個氣氛，外國咪好興咧，譬如嗰啲打嗰啲咩嗰啲叫咩球啊？嗰啲比賽嘅時候咧，突然間咧中場咧就會突然間影觀眾嘅，求其揾兩個人，咁嗰兩個人咧就係要 kiss 啊！咁跟住咧就好笑，咁有個跟個 kiss 完之後咧，個男朋友咧突然間咧跪咗喺度喎，你覺得佢刺喺度做咩啊？佢突然間跪咗喺度，試求婚。點知佢喺度綁鞋帶，個女朋友本來個女朋友已經擺個手喺嘴度嘅，原來佢綁緊鞋帶喎，唔好對唔住啊，搞錯咗咁樣，係啦。咁但係嗰下咪有個 atmospheric 咯，得唔得啊？嗱 ，immerse 咧係解呢個係令你全神貫注嘅。OK， 譬如話可以話咩咧？有冇睇過嗰啲戴 VR 嗰啲咩過山車啊？要戴住個 VR 嗰啲面罩嘅，然後玩過山車嘅。海洋公園有過呢啲嘅，有冇玩過啊？當然可能
有啊，差啲甩咗出嚟。
我上次去邊度啊 ？Legoland 啊，喺馬來西亞，我係戴咗啊，但係唔 work 噶，冇畫面嘅入邊。於是我就即係等於戴咗樣嘢喺前面，你望住一嚿嘢，乜嘢都冇嘢睇嘅，然後又喺轉嚟轉去，轉咗我轉，轉咗幾日，因為過山車嘛，跟住轉咗幾分鐘都唔知轉緊啲乜嘢啊。咁但係呢種叫 immerse， 明唔明啊 ？OK， 呢種咁嘅嘢啊。嗱 ，philosophical 咧，當然啦 ，philosophy， 我想問 philosophy 點解呢個字啊 ？philosophy 係，但係 philosophical 當然可以解哲學，但係唔該你睇清楚呢度意思，睇清楚有第二個意思嘅，唔係解哲學嘅，就係 calmly accepting a difficult 或者 unpleasant situation which cannot be changed。OK， 咩意思咧？譬如話講啲比較咩啲嘅嘢啊，好似911嗰兩個 World Trade Center 點解會冧啊？
俾架飛機
撞埋去，係啦，架機點解會撞埋去啊？架飛機發生咩事？嗰兩架飛機會撞埋去噶，個成棟大廈嗰度啊，俾人騎劫啊嘛，係嘛？如果你想象你係搭嗰架飛機嘅人咧，你知道俾人騎劫，你知道突然間嘅哇，做乜嘅嘢去向住嗰棟嘢嘅咧？嗱，你嗰刻啊，算啦 ，calmly accepting， 明唔明我意思 ？OK， 即係豁達，豁達嘅，處之泰然嘅。即係當然係個情況係越嚟越惡劣啦，但係你又改變唔到嘅。philosophical 可以有第二個意思咁嘅，得唔得？好啦 ，tagline 下一個字咧 ，tagline 係個口號，通常廣告口號 slogan 嗰啲意思，得唔得？後邊嗰版 ，OK，rashly 咧係解一個 careless in a careless or unwise way，OK，即係你冇諗清楚個後果，好輕率嘅 ，OK，rashly。嗱 ，captivating 咧即係令你著迷，可以 captivate 你嗰個 attention，captivate 你嘅 attention 嘅，令你好哇，成個人吸咗落去嘅。OK， 你最後右手邊啦 ，flash out 啦，留意個 flash 係 F 唔係 A 啊，係 E 啊 ，ESH。嗱 ，flash 呢個字如果字面解咧 ，flash 係解肉，人肉啊 ，human flash， 明唔明啊？你話阿 Sir 點解唔用 human meat 嘅？因為我哋人唔會攞人正常嘅人唔會攞人肉嚟食噶嘛，所以我哋唔用 meat 個字。
正常
啊，正常講清楚啲，呢個世界好多唔正常嘅人嘅。OK， 啊，等於話咩大陸有個行為藝術家揾嗰啲人哋嗰啲咩啊嬰兒嗰啲胎盤啊，已經成咗形嗰啲，然後煮嚟食喎，人嘅嬰兒喎。OK， 啊咁黐線嘅，咁係啦，嗰啲咧係有啲唔正常嘅人嘅。嗱 ，flash out 咧個意思就不是咁樣噶 ，to add more detail when describing or explaining something 啦，即係話意思係講多啲，喂，你講多少少嚟聽下，即係好似 elaborate 咁嘅意思啊。最後一個啦 ，steer clear of steer 係解揸車。揸車唔該你揸，喂遠離佢啊 ，clear 佢啊，咁意思啦，就 avoid someone 或者 avoid something that seems unpleasant, dangerous 或者 likely to cause problem， 好唔 OK？ OK 嘅話咧，做一至十先 ，OK 一至十。 咦 ，Michael， 你 send 嘢，你 WhatsApp send 嘢啊？唔係哦。定係 Michael 冇咗聲啊？
咩啊？我 send 咩 ？send 咩？
我見你好似 WhatsApp 打嘢啫，想。
唔係我撳錯掣。
哦 ，OK。
唔系啩？
边个讲唔系啩？边个话好难啊？
李振朗啊
，Michael 嚟噶，唉，
喂，我心谂
Michael，
你寻日去上个足球个足球嗰个做啲咩啊？
我含住嚿
炸，做体能咯，
即系真系好似
Michael 咯喺度。炸啲嘢唔做，跟住谂咩都食炸鸡俾阿 Sir 睇到。
唉，真系差劲，
好差咯！
呢啲人真系差劲。
喂，你哋考试咧，如果知道咧，我想问，例如你可以做，喂，我想问，再除咗你上堂讲啊 ，reporter speech 啦。Quantifiable 仲有冇啲咩有講過啊？
上年考過啲，上個 term 考過啲，應該會講。
OK， 不過你係咪七月頭考試啊？
七月第二個禮拜。
咁唔係七月六號開始咩？
佢冇講幾多號咯，就係話七月第二個禮拜。
第二個禮拜。
即係話七而家考完啊嘛。
喂，你哋多唔多係九龍城廣場？
去娛樂
KCP。
係啊。
差唔多日日都有去嘅。
我嗰日去到見到阿邊個喎？佢但係佢見到我，見到阿 Q Mat 啊。
哦。我去住九龍城嘛。
住九龍城啊嘛。
哦。Michael 咪住九龍城。
我唔係住。
我企喺個隔。
我識去你屋企㗎，我可以帶你去㗎。
我都識。
我企喺佢隔離，佢都見唔到我。
可能
你係咪有甩住咯？頂帽啊！
甩毛
啊！太耐冇见你
啦。我企喺佢隔篱，佢都见唔到我，不系咁啊，费事入佢啦。跟住我又见到啲其他家长，我原来咁多人住九龙城噶。即
系
有啲我认得，可能系阿 Miss Ho 个班嘅，我认得有个有咁嘅家长去 look， 佢又望一望我，咁我又唔知佢乜家长，所以就费事同佢打招呼啦。
行过问佢边个家长嚟得啦？
喂，你边位啊？咁样
系啊，
我认得你啊。
唔到你，哈哈。
系咩？我九龙城广场嗰日去到去边度啊？去食咩啊？泰国嘢。
泰国嘢
有泰国嘢咩？
国产酱。
喂，九龙城好多泰国。
我
之后去嗰啲。
产酱啊！去个后。
唔系，我之后去后边嗰啲街。诶，
九龙城广场唯一一样嘢行嘅就系超级市场嘅啫嘛。
诶，嗰间超级市场，我想讲嘅好唔 OK 啊？
Captivating.
打開個麥。
唉 ，Michael， 做咩殘酷殘死啊？
全部的球啊！
唉。
唉，佢開啲聲都 OK。好嗰啲學生，如果上 Zoom 大學嗰啲，突然間喺個電腦唔知睇緊乜嘢，跟住開咗麥咁就大件事啦，咁就。
有啲難咯、啊，
好難咯，呢課我覺得係最難
的。呢、這個我改多咗嘢嘅，即係意思轉多咗嘢。
第八題是背 history 嚟
嘅，睇下先。第八題，係啊，咁但係呢題都應該好簡單啫。第八題係嘛？
好難咯、啊，
係咪一二十
三？一二三四，
係
四。
我爭四題啊，咁咩？我都未得閒咧 ，send 翻俾你哋嗰啲學費啊。其實一路有啲同學可能一月到而家噶啦，有啲同學就新年之後嘅。咁我都得閒先啦，因為我就遲啲 send 翻俾你哋啦。
我哋會唔會對大前頭嗰個 comprehension 噶？
啊，我改咗咩？喂，我改咗啦，對唔住，唔記得 send 翻。錯咗幾題，你哋錯咗幾題 ？OK， 你同阿 Damon、阿 Baron 就未 send 俾我啊。
唉 ，Baron 真係啊！
喂，仲有阿 Jaden 都未，因為上次我落咗堂，我先至再醒起提你哋啊！我晏啲 send 翻俾你哋啊！
爭三題，唔識添，
我都爭三題。第三題咩嚟
嘅？第三題咧，其實咧
就係唔識咯。
我簡講俾你聽啊。佢走翻入去，佢翻翻入去市鎮裏邊咧，就為咗去 library， 就係咁簡單啦呢題。佢翻翻入，類似，但唔係呢個字。OK， 係啦，佢翻翻入個鎮裏邊就去 library。
哦，我知啦。
OK， 第四題就係、是、喂，第四題喂，經經濟
哦。
哦經濟崩潰喎，要轉方嘅。哇，大佬，成個經濟之後，成個經濟唔係金融崩潰喎，個經濟會點咧？咁樣
curl 啊
？OK， 咁要轉方啦，總之。
curl 啊？
唔係 curl 啊？
都係
點埋一齊？
哦，你去邊？
哦，係喎，聰明啊！
差兩題，第七題個
第七題咧就係、是。
出街
喺呢一個武漢肺炎底下， 邊個夠膽去冒險出去呢？
所以佢就唔出街啦。
係啦，所以唔出街啦。
你
哋有冇啲
識啲同學嚇？
有冇識啲同學冇乜出過街噶？
我咪冇乜出過街。
我咯，
係㗎，我咯。
唔好扮，
好似就五六日出街嘅。
哦 ，Michael 頭先見你個
樣，五六日出街都
漲咗少少咯。
食得多炸雞，飲得多奶茶。
唉，真係唔應該啦。
哇！我嗰日我前星期一晚啊，星期一唔係星期一二落雨嘅。咁我星期一晚咧，夜晚大概七點幾出去跑步啦。咁啊，跑到上個山度，山路嚟嘅。咁啊，跑到上去啦，嗰度直頭我要戴眼燈嘅。我上到去之後，我唔夠膽開眼燈，你知點解？
嗯。
周圍都是那些飛蟻，周圍尤其是那些街燈那裡充滿著飛蟻，多恐怖啊。跟住後來我見到一間街燈，哇正啊，這間街燈周圍多少飛蟻去圍著它飛，於是我就在那裡拍個 video， 已經發覺為什麼身有些東西在
躝，自己都有飛蟻，因為
因為它周圍飛
蟻。
夜晚跑步不會很不舒服的嗎？很不喜歡夜晚跑，
但日都曬喎。
因為我咁講，因為我做補習嘅，以前咧我喺學校教書嘅時候咧，我就放工去嘅。OK， 放工通常五六點我去跑嘅，咁其實幾 OK 嘅。但我自從做咗補習之後咧，我就五六點我喺度做咩啊？
上堂，
上堂
啦。所以我大部分時間咧都係朝頭早咧，其實呢個時候係朝頭早十點去跑嘅。哇！我想講話俾你聽，朝頭早十點去跑係好辛苦。
我通常八點去跑
嘅。你講朝頭早。
朝頭早
係，哦勁喎 ，OK， 啊你有行
第五六題，
第九題係咩啊？
第九題咧，
係咪
喂好多嘅乜嘢嘅顧客咧，就一路等緊佢價 ，OK， 會等緊個價錢降落嘅，假設價錢降低先至會買。不如咁啦，我一路對一路講好唔好 ？OK， 第一題啦。The seats remain 乜嘢 ？In the winter 應該
dormant
唔使住 ，OK dormant OK winter until the spring OK the action of the movie is full on 哇乜嘢 action 都有齊啊 ！The special effects are seamless 啊，知唔知咩叫 seamless 啊？知唔知咩叫 seamless 啊 ？seamless 嗱呢啲啦，喂阿同學，唔知見唔見到啊？你衫與譬如個袖同我件衫之間呢個位啊？車衫即係車呢位啊，呢啲叫 seam 啊。
哦，即係
咁樣，
即係好好，接得好好，
即係冇縫，明唔明啊 ？And the story is 乜嘢 exciting 啊
？Accelerating，
好少咁用嘅。
Considerably，
edge of the seat。
嚇！哇，竟然係佢
edge of the seat 得唔得 ？OK。我想講啊，阿同學啊，呢啲句子全部咧，我係 online 一喺不同嘅字典嗰度嗰啲 example 揾出嚟嘅。OK， 除非真係揾唔到，我再先至再作嘅。咁所以呢啲例子咧，就盡量我係即係 real to life 嘅，明唔明我意思啊 ？OK， 但咁你話啊，字典嗰啲咧，字典都係揾啲真嘅嘢嘅，通常明唔明啊 ？Edge of the seat exciting。嗱啊，第三題啦 ，They went into the town， they went to town with their 咩啊 ？Of visiting the library。Intention 啦 ，OK 就為咗要去 library 啦。第四題啦 ，the economy is in a terrible 乜嘢 ？After the terrible， 我呢題我呢題咧呢題因為後半段我作嘅，我發雞盲睇唔到前面個 terrible 呢個字。嗱呢個犯咗係啦 ，mess 啊呢題就作嗱作文人士咧冇如果自己冇睇翻就會出現呢個問題啦。OK， 我唔應該用兩個 terrible 啊咁啊跟住啦 terrible mess 好啊第五題啦 ，total 乜嘢 in a VR game is almost。是这个字但是要转什么词
Immersed
什么词你说什么词先 Verb noun adjective
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 Noun 是一个 noun OK Immersion
哇
S-I-O-N Immersion 行不
行
好第六題又比較麻煩啲㗎。Hearing difficulties can slow down a child's 乜嘢 development 啊
？Linguistic
啊，勁喎 ，OK， 係啦，即係如果你聽得唔好嘅話咧，就會影響你嗰、那個，所以啲人聾嘅話就都等於啞嘅，因為佢聽唔到人講嘢嘛，咪啞咯 ，OK， 講唔到嘢咯。第七題啦 ，She rarely 乜嘢 outside during the coronavirus outbreak except when she went to stock up on groceries。
Inactive。
我頭先其實中文講咗俾你聽噶，我再講多次啊。佢好少冒險會夠膽出去
嘅。Venture
抽曬 during the coronavirus outbreak 啦。OK 得唔得？好啦，第八題應該識嘅啩。The American made year of independence 啊。
Declaration。
OK 得唔得？跟住啦，第九題啦。Many made year customers are waiting for a fall in price， 佢全部喺度等緊喺個價錢落喎。OK， 喂，你減價我就即刻嚟買啦。咁變咗佢係乜嘢 customers 咧？佢而家未係。
Potential
customers 啊 ，OK， 好啦，第十題啦 ，the authorities， 我講咗一萬次啦，記唔記得 the authorities 點解？
局方，
我知你梗係諗緊咩局啦 ，OK， 但係咧呢個字其實咧，其實即係 authorities 即係話有關當局，即係政府。The authorities are planning to launch a full scale 乜嘢 into the courses。
Investigation.
Adaptation. Investigation, 不好意思啊 Baron. 調查嘛 ，OK， 我哋突然間撞機嘛，我要調查啦 ，OK， 得唔得？好，跟住啦，我哋做下一樣嘢啦。你想我講 grammar 啊，定係做 listening 啊
？Listening 啊。
Baron 咧？Michael 咧
？OK 咧。
Hello。冇所謂。
喂。
咁啊 ，listening 啦 ，OK。咁我尋日都 send 咗俾你噶啦。哦。
今日上上下堂，無啦啦個人喺度鬧人。
邊個人？
老師。無啦啦話，我見咗你，我睇咗你好耐噶啦。你啊，冇抄低啲嘢啊 ，show 埋答案俾你抄，你都唔抄啊咁樣，跟住鬧十分鐘。
邊個嚟嗰個？
教數。
唔係，我先唔好意思啊。佢鬧邊個啊？
鬧個學生咯。
佢又即係你哋係咪一定要開 cam 噶？
係啊。
我估佢忍咗佢好耐噶啦。我估啊。OK。
咁啊，借啲嘢鬧埋
佢。好，等我一陣先，我少少 setting 先啊，做親 listening 要做 setting。
我未編，我要用一分鐘去編。
得，我都要用半分鐘以上去做 setting。
好啦，咁我都
好啦，我哋就而家休息一陣先。
我又編啦，冇計。
Hong Kong Certificate of Education Examination 1997 Language Syllabus B Paper 3
好大回音好大回音
哎唔係唔係我話未正式播唔係我揾緊個位先
Your question answer You should use a pencil for this part. Followed by a conversation. Look at the information provided and the four possible answers. Choose the best answer.
Okay. 等陣啊，你哋熄咗，你要瞄咗個麥喎，唔係好好大回音㗎嚇。瞄咗個麥先，我 check 多次我嗰啲 setting 先。我因為我都要瞄我麥㗎。
瞄咗個麥。
And write the appropriate letter A, B, C, or D in the box provided. Question one. Which program? News?
No, it must be.
Choose the best answer and...
喂，我想問啱啱聽唔聽得清楚？你出出聲先，我想 make sure。
好清楚。
OK， 我想講樣嘢先。第一咧，就記住要聽入邊嗰條題目，佢講出嚟嗰條題目。你唔聽清楚嘅話，有機會會 miss 嘅，得唔得 ？OK， 同埋小心少少，幾 tricky 嘅。OK， 咁開始啦喎。OK， 開始啊。
Write the appropriate letter A, B, C, or D in the box provided. Question one. Which program is the woman suggesting that the man should watch?
What time is the program on, did you say? It's in the evening, isn't it?
Yes. You really should have missed it. It's just after the financial report, I think.
What? You mean the main news?
No. It must be after that, then. It lasts half an hour, as I remember.
Ah, yes. I've got it.
Question two. Which place are the two boys talking about?
Hello, Bob. What are you looking at?
Temperature and rainfall in places around the world. The grey shows the monthly temperatures, and the figure in the white box at the end, the average number of days of rain each year.
Why?What are you thinking about? Your summer holiday?
Not really. Given the terrible winter we've just had, I was dreaming how nice it would be to live in a place where it's always warm.
Well, you want to live here then. The temperature hardly ever changes.
You're right. And they have quite a bit of rain, although not as much as Hong Kong.
Question three. What type of food is Alan going to suggest?
The Hong Kong Food Festival's on, Brenda. Let's go out and eat something special.
Good idea, Alan. But I don't want to spend more than $500.
That's okay. There are quite a few things here.What sort of food would you like?
Something Western for a change? We always seem to be eating Chinese food these days.
Let me see. Yes. How about this?
Question four.
How much will the woman have to pay to have her clothes cleaned? Kingston Dry Cleaners, can I help you?
Yes, I have some clothes I'd like cleaned.
Okay, madam. What items do you want cleaned?
Well, I've got a dress.
Okay. Does it have sleeves, or is it made out of any special material, like velvet or anything?
No, it's just a normal dress I wear to work. It doesn't have any sleeves, though.
Okay. Anything else?
Yes, I've got a man's jacket.
What kind? A sports jacket or a Chinese jacket?
No, it's a wind jacket, I think.
Yes, we can clean that. Anything else?
No, that's all.
Okay, give me your address and I'll send my van to pick the items up.
Is there a charge for that?
No, there's no charge.
Good. Okay, my address is flat C6.
Question 5. Which item of furniture are they interested in?
Hey, Betty, look at this ad for sofas and living room chairs.
Yes, Albert. We need some new furniture for the living room. I like the look of this bed-like piece here.
You must be joking. We don't need anything to lie down on, but we do need a three-sitter.
Yes, I suppose we do. How about this one here, with the back and arm supports?
Yes, that's more like it. You know, I only like sofas with nice high arm rest.
Shall I phone them tomorrow then, while the sale is still on?
Yes, do.
Question 6. Which file is the boy going to print?
If you looked at the second column, the number tells you the size of the file. The bigger the number, the bigger the file.
I see.
Now, I want you to print out the biggest file on the disk.
Oh, the biggest file. Okay. That's the end of section 1. Section 2. In this section, you should read the instructions for each item carefully and look at the information provided. Then listen to the statement or short conversation and follow the instructions.
好意思，啱啱要开门。我想问，头先嗰个part做唔做到？好似做到，做到，好简单，系咯，好简单。好啦，第一题听唔听到啊？阿Baron啦，C，系啦，第一题佢话本来话咩？Financial report嘛，个个明news，最后一个半个钟嘅，咁即系Kirk，得唔得？啊，咁啊，跟住呢题听到啊，系嘛？ 第二题啦，阿Damon，系咪C啊？识唔识读嗰个字
？Kota Kinabalu
啊？系啦 ，Kota Kinabalu， 其实呢个啲印尼地方或者马来西亚地方，即系印尼文或者马来西亚文都系差唔多文嚟 ，Kota 系解City啊。OK， 啊 Kinabalu 咁样，即系 City of Kinabalu 咁啱啦，因为佢系全年温度好似冇乜变过嘅，同埋个雨量系点啊？少香港少少。 系啦 ，OK， 咁第二题啦，阿 Michael 第三题咧，其实佢而家大段嘢入边系一至两个 criteria 嘅，你如果 miss 咗就冇噶啦 ，OK， 咁有一个好明显嘅 criteria， 佢话食边类嘢定？
同埋 western
係啦，少個五百，同埋 Wesley， 喂 Michael 喺咪度？
係啊，聽唔到啊，
聽唔到啊。
哦 Michael
係癲。
OK Michael 可能
殺人啦。
咩話？
唔係 D 咩？
係 D，
哦，
係係。差啲人 ，OK， 個麥冇聲啊頭先。好啦，第四題啦，第四題就有少少複雜啦，但係我原來發覺咧，嗰條題目咧，佢有個誤導性，俾咗個 tick， 佢 tick 咗喎，咁但係咪啱咧？咁啊，係咩啊？幾多錢啊？阿 Damon
A 咯，$800。
係啦，$800就係嗰個真係 stress sleeveless， 同埋第二個就係個 wind jacket，OK，、okay? 所以$800啦，就冇收啲其他費用嘅。好啦，第五題啦。阿 Baron， 你聽唔聽到邊個啊
？C 啊，
冇錯 ，three seater， 佢話首先有 three seater 啦，即係三個位啦，同埋係有 back 同埋 arm support 嘅。
arm support 要高
啊嘛。係啦，同埋要高嘅，咁所以就好明顯係嗰個個名啊比較難睇 ，Chippendale，OK， 好 cheap 啊。啊咁啊，好啦，第六題啦，佢話個 file 咁係邊個啊？咁樣邊個 file 啊？阿 Michael，B。OK， the biggest file 嗰啲所以就 B 啦。呢種咧你而家唔會用噶啦，以前用 Windows 所以電腦要用 DOS 嘅。OK， 咁啊就係咁嘅樣噶啦。啊 B 啊 ，OK 就佢印 Grace 啊。好，跟住啦 ，Session Two。OK，Session Two。
我的麥啊！
好啦，喂，熄麥喎 ，mute 麥唔係熄麥。
Question 7.
Can you help me with this clamp for my camera? I've got this diagram, but I find it hard to understand.
Sure. Let's have a look at it together. Right. First, let's see where you fix it to the camera.Yeah, this screw at the very top, above the two circular wheels. That's the mounting screw.
Okay. And the horizontal wheel that looks like a coin below the screw is the fixing wheel.
Right. And the vertical circular button below this on the right-hand side is what locks it.At different angles.
Yes, that's the angle lock button.
Right. Now, this piece that's shaped like a C is the clamp where you fix it onto a table or something.
So that's why it's called a C clamp.
And this thing at the bottom left is one of the legs so that it can stand up.
Right. And this button to the right of the legis the leg lock.
So the final piece to the far right, this long screw that sticks up, is the fixing bolt.
So we've got it sorted out.
Question 8.
So, tell me the route again. How do I get to this place from San Francisco?
Well, Alan, here's a simple road map. It's very easy. Look, these shields with the numbers on them are the highways that you have to take.
Okay, show me.
Right. We're here in San Francisco, at the very bottom of the map. Can you see it?
Yep.I've got that.
Okay. From here, you go north on Highway 101, which is much quicker than Highway 1.
Okay.
And then the 101 joins the 128. See?
128. Yes. And I keep going north?
Correct. Keep on the 128 until you get to the coast.And then head south on Highway 1. And it's the first town you come to.
Seems easy, Even I should be able to find it.
Question 9. Right. Let's order some food for our graduation party. Do you think we should start with some chicken or fish?
Chicken, I think. How do we order it? By price or weight?
By the kilo.
Okay. How much do we need? Can we get just 1 kilo?
No. We have to order at least 2 kilos.
Okay. I suppose we'll eat it all.
Question 10. Hello, Betty. I'm calling about preparation for our school play. You said I should call you and you'd put everything in your diary.
Hang on, Peter. Let me get my diary then. Right. What have you planned?
Okay, then. On Wednesday afternoon at 4, we're having a meeting to decide who the actors are going to be.
I can't make it then. I've got a tennis lesson at 6 on Wednesday.
Well, this is important. You'll have to miss your lesson. Are you involved in the play or not?
Okay. I'll cross out tennis lesson. Meeting at 4, you say?
Right. And then, on Saturday morning at 10, we thought we'd read through the play together.
That's fine. I can make that. Where are we going to meet?
Oh, Wednesday's meeting will be in the school hall. And on Saturday, we'll go to my flat.
Meeting in school hall. Play reading in Peter's flat.
We haven't made any other arrangements yet. We'll wait and see what happens.
That sounds okay. See you next week.
Bye.
Bye.
好，我想問頭先嗰幾題，第七題、第八題、第九、第十呢四題，聽唔聽到啊？
聽到。
聽到有冇啊？
聽到。
OK， 有冇困難啊？
咁第十題叻咗一下咯，第十題叻咗一下。
係。
咁另外咧，你頭先有邊個講緊嘢話？我第幾題話？
我第九題聽唔到，因為去咗廁所。
唉，好差咯。
唉。
OK，OK， 咁即係七百七同八冇問題啊嘛，係咪啊？
冇啊
，OK， 七同八我哋就对咗先啦，好吧？咁啊，最顶嗰、那个，最顶嗰个系咩啊？
最顶嗰个咪系 G 咯，
系啦 G 啦 ，OK， 最顶个 G 啦，跟住下边嗰个咧，对落嗰个咧，
D，D，OK，、
okay， 跟住扭啊，再隔篱右手边扭嗰个咧
，A，A，
咁下边嗰个就
啊，
下面就 B 啦，
跟
突出嚟嗰个系咩嚟噶？左手邊 E 啦
，E
啊，最底嗰個 screw 咧
，F
啦，跟住嗰個 C lock 嗰度嗰個係咩嚟噶？嗰個就 C 咯 ，OK 係啦，冇錯啦。啊，好啦，跟住咧就第八題啊，第八題佢最後會去咗邊個城市啊
？Elk
係啊 ，Elk，OK， 因為佢係話沿住101号啊嘛。跟住轉128啊嘛，去到個岸邊嘛，去到個 coast 嗰度，然後就向翻南啊嘛。第一個城市就係啦，第一個 town 就係啦，咁所以就係嗰個咩咯 ？OK 啊，咁啊，跟住咧第九題咧就啊，你係咪去廁所啊 ？Michael， 係
啊。
咁我不如俾你再聽個第九、第十啊，好冇 ？OK， 等我一陣先。
easy. Look, these shields with the numbers on them are the highways that you have to take.
Okay.
To take.
Question 9. Right. Let's order some food for our graduation party. Do you think we should start with some chicken or fish?
Chicken, I think. How do we order it? By price or weight?
By the kilo.
Okay. How much do we need? Can we get just 1 kilo?
No. We have to order at least 2 kilos.
Okay. I suppose we'll eat it all.
Question 10.
Hello, Betty. I'm calling about preparation for our school play. You said I should call you and you'd put everything in your diary.
Hang on, Peter. Let me get my diary then. Right. What have you planned?
Okay, then. On Wednesday afternoon at 4, we're having a meeting to decide who the actors are going to be.
I can't make it then. I've got a tennis lesson at 6 on Wednesday.
Well, this is important. You'll have to miss your lesson. Are you involved in the play or not?
Okay. I'll cross out tennis lesson. Meeting at 4, you say?
Right. And then, on Saturday morning at 10, we thought we'd read through the play together.
That's fine. I can make that. Where are we going to meet?
Oh, Wednesday's meeting will be in the school hall. And on Saturday, we'll go to my flat.
Meeting in school hall. Play reading in Peter's flat.
We have...
Michael, 听唔听到啊？
听到啊。
系咩嘢？系边个
？Chicken legs。
真系？
唔系 chicken curry 咩？
唔系 chicken curry 咩
？Chicken curry，curry 啊！啊 ，chicken curry。因为咧，佢话咧，佢一开头讲话 chicken 啦，跟住 order 咩 by the kilos。OK， 快啲
kilo，
跟住佢話兩 kilo，
係啊 ，OK 得唔得啊？要兩 kilo， 所以係 chicken curry 啊。咁啊，跟住第十題啦，有邊兩個 item 要 add 啊？第一個係咩啊？
誒 ，cross out 咗 tennis 先
，cross out tennis 啊
，tennis，
跟住四點即
係
meeting in school hall 就係
四點 ，OK 星期三四點 ，OK meeting in school hall。咁另外星期六嘅朝頭早幾點啊？十點咧就係 play reading in Peter's flat， play reading in Peter's flat， OK， 係啦，呢個應該冇乜難度啦，就主要你跟得足少少。好，喂，我想問一問先，你哋下個禮拜係咪都有足球啊？
佢成
日
B 先，但
係佢成日話 B grade 會練先，跟住咧就無啦啦整到個出嚟㗎啦，好唔可信。
係咯，佢喺度 high C grade 嘅。
喂，你一有消息話俾我聽啊，好冇？因為嗰日就係 Michael 你媽咪同我講，我先知咋，咁我先嗱嗱聲就 WhatsApp 你哋啦。咁你如果譬如話佢，你或者可以答問一問佢咧，會唔會有活動咯？
哇！問嘅話，我哋會死噶，都係唔好啊。
OK OK， 佢上次幾時講噶？
前一日咯。
前一日。
因為跟住咧，我發覺咧，我想問你，你仲有第二個問題，你每個禮拜上堂啲時間係咪固定啊？定
唔定噶？
唔定噶。
咁下個禮拜。下个礼拜四你哋几点得闲啊？
下个礼拜四我要放学后先有堂。 我放我后先得闲。
因为佢哋唔知话要开会定开乜鬼佢哋。
系啊，成班老师话个礼拜开会啊。
有啲话夜晚上堂，我黐线。
边个啊？
吉他 channel 粉真系。
喂，我想讲
吉他 channel
失望。
我想话佢系差唔多要开会噶啦，讲真，因为而家要开学噶啦嘛。
开全世界翻学校喎。
系啊，佢话有个老师话，既然你冇嘢，你本书唔喺度啊，咁你下个礼拜一翻嚟咯，好多老师咁样。
咁佢死啦！撞住啲老師，跟住咧佢哋話：哇，你肥咗啊！麻煩嘅一定。
佢哋未見到 Michael 住 ，Michael 可能話：哇，又肥咗少少啊！不過遲啲我會瘦翻噶啦。喂，咁如果朝頭早得唔得？
應該得。
或者上或者幾多點之後唔得啊？因為佢話放學後先開上堂啊嘛。咁即係譬如話嗱，譬如我咁講啊，我嗰堂三點，你兩點得唔得啊？
两点，
喂，你想朝头早
早啲要撞，
一点啊？
半个十点都得噶，朝头早八点都得噶。
哦，咁啊，哦唔系
八点，嗰个冇 RE 啊，
我真系唔知啊。
系礼拜四话，
八点啊早少少，十点啦好唔好啊？
我要 check 我未知得唔得？
不如你咁，因为我而家转头上第二堂啦，你 check 咗你之后，你喺 WhatsApp 答我啊。
好，
我睇咩时间得啦，
就几样吧。
好，咁我哋今日到呢度啦，好唔好？
好，
好 ，OK， 好啦，拜拜，
拜拜，
拜拜。